So why should I hire you?
So you're not going to ask me for my college degree? That won't be necessary.
What do you mean? I worked my ass off for 4 years.
Shut the fuck up. You really thought that was your ticket to success? You entitled piece of shit. Now why don't you crumble up that degree and shove it up?